I'm touched at this most sincerest for... I'm touched at this most... I'm touched... I'm... I think this take's going very well, don't you?
Hey, camera Mark. You just cooked me.
Don't eat me! Don't eat me!
We just made... I'm sorry. Oh.
That was dreadful.
Action.
Do we have an accord?
Charlie 1.
Mark.
You're mad.
What are you laughing at?
Really good.
Ah, wait.
How dare you? How dare you?
Hard of port! Gather way! Keep her trim!
Nay, belay that! Do something else!
You can't come.
I don't know how he's gonna do it. I'm getting this all wrong completely. Can we start again?
Let's put some distance between us and this island and head out to open sea.
Yes to the first and yes to the second, but only so far as we keep to the... I'm just gonna start attack again. Shall I? Feel that it?
If it weren't for these bars, I'd have you already.
Jimmy!
Say that last line again, kid.
Action!
You can keep Barbosa. The belligerent homunculus and his sticky wooden friend. Yeah.
Set.
Come back.
You're rolling.
Come back.
Parker.
I'll get it this time, I promise.
Don't worry. Action.
You can keep Barbosa. The belligerent homunculus and his...
Jack Sparrow. There's the Jack I know.
I'm Peter Pan.
I'm sorry, should I start again? I've got no idea where I drink.
Early in the morning. Keep traveling.
Steve! I fell off the edge!
Good shot, sir.
Better take this one instead.
Parker.
Mr. Gibbs, is there any particular reason why my ship is gone?
The ship?
What of Blackbeard's men?
Sorry, my sword nearly went up Johnny's nose, which wouldn't be good.
I wouldn't mind it.
Sorry, I beg your
pardon. Really, I'm up for anything. At this most sincerest... At this most sincerest... Don't stop. Keep rolling. It's going to be great. I can feel it. There's magic in the air. I dropped the sword.
Me too.
It's to you now, Sparrow. Oh.
No.
We're attached. Apologies, Your Majesty. But 'tis certain the world we know ends today, and I won't be letting the likes of Beckett Cutler... Well, says he's sometimes known Cutler Beckett.
My beer. Hi, darling. My beer.
Someone must ensure that the world turns properly. People are what they... But you can't curse in a Disney film, mate. See? I told him.
The charge is conspiring to set free a man convicted of... I can't read my own writing. Marvelous. Crimes. Thank you very much.
All that's left is to climb aboard the Davy Jones crocodile machine or whatever it's called. What's the bloody thing called? Flying what? Dutchman.
You knew this.
I did not.
You knew this.
I did not. Did a load of the top. Maybe.
Maybe.
Square my debt with Jones.
Guaranteed by free. What's in there?
Why didn't you tell me you were planning this?
Sorry.
Here's your chance to improvise.
What I want first. Response to Leon's helicopter.
Yeah. When an helicopter flies over your head and you're supposed to be in the middle of the sea, it's not real.
It screws everything.
It's not real.
I love that.
No tavern yarns that give hope for a healed limb. Get in there. No, it's broken.
Can't help you, mate. I don't want to touch it.
Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no head.
Sir.
I'm trying to work.
I come before you as but a servant. You blew my hat off, you.
There's no one there.
And you're not. What?
Sorry, John. Not for me. For my father.
Let us not, dear friend, forget our lines. Let us not forget our lines, shall we?
Back to your station, sailor.
And I assure you our intentions are strictly honorable.
Let's go back to the middle.
Can't look at him.
He's wrong. No, what are we gonna do with this?
It's gonna be okay. No, it's gonna be okay. No, no, keep going.
Cut it.
The charge is conspiring to set free a man legally, lawfully. Sorry, I'm slightly confused because I didn't know which version we were doing. Shall I say it or Jonathan say it?
My line, dear.
Sorry.
Sorry. Are you certain? Sorry.
But if you go and brave the weird and haunted shore of that world's end, then. I'm stuck. I'm sorry.
Why fight when you can negotiate? All one needs. Help.
There's a female presence, yes, sir. All the men have felt her. No, they haven't. Felt her.
Parker!
I assure you, our intentions are strictly honorable.
Oh, right.